This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready.
Multiple one. ¿Tú te cajas una patija?
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro.
I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Ah, certo.
I told him to leave.
You what?
Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
Ese cajón no está mal para ti, acá. Aquí voy a ir a un cajón para tierra y usar la guagua.
Thank you.
Se va a enfrentar el turbo, pero eso se lo pongo después. A ver cómo responde el carro. Lo necesito pa tierra. Me voy a girar con este. Me voy a girar con este. A ver qué pasa. Si no, si pierdo, pues uso el otro.
Thank you.
Ni tan mal con este carrito.
After that, I think we can talk.
The showdown has a consignment of high-end modifications being shipped into the city. They don't know it yet, but they're never getting them. Race with us again, and do what you did out here, and one of those parts is yours.
Deal.
I'll hit you up when you're ready.
Aquí lo vamos a dejar, lo continuamos para el siguiente, para el siguiente episodio, o como se diga.